Hello everyone, welcome to our channel. My share for today is a Christmas folio. It's my first Christmas project for this year, and this folio is made out of three envelopes and it has one small signature inside. I have used design paper and I have used the ephemera Christmas kit from TaylorMade Journals. So yeah, this is the front and the back, and this is a piece of ribbon I had in my stash which says ho ho ho. So that's very fitting for this journal. And on the front and the back I have placed another envelope, and I made two small envelope out of that one. And the idea was from, the basic idea for this folio was from Dragon49. So check out her channel and you will see how she does it. This opens. I have decorated it with the ephemera clip from TaylorMade Journals. So this is a picture from it and this photo. And inside there is a small tag and piece of paper, coffee dye paper, you can journal on. So, and on the front I left it a little bit plain because this is already over it, and you can see the month of December on this picture. So it opens like this, and then on this side I have made some pockets. This one opens like this, and in it just a piece of paper you can journal on, nothing fancy. And this is all the pictures are from the kit from TaylorMade Journals, the Christmas vintage kit. And here it says Christmas, and that flips open like this, and this is also a very beautiful picture. And inside I have two tags, and on the back you can journal. So this opens like this, and here we have jingle bells and another photo. Here is a pocket and with a Christmas bell and another piece of paper to journal on. And this is the photo. Here another Christmas carol on coffee dyed paper, and here another piece of ephemera. And because these are envelopes, you can put stuff underneath here as well. So this goes like this. Here was a Merry Christmas with it. Well, I will do it like this. The Christmas clock and the Christmas song, which goes in there. So this goes back like that. And here I have made a small signature with journal paper, journaling paper. I didn't put nothing fancy on it, just here a piece of ephemera. This is all coffee dyed paper, by the way. Here one of the invoices, also from TaylorMade Journals. Here are you going to decorate your home at Christmas time. And here a stocking, Christmas stocking. It's the other side of the piece and the other side of the invoice. A tag, and here the Christmas tree. Like I said, it's meant for journaling, so not a lot of ephemera. Then here I made a pocket. It says Merry Christmas here with a beautiful picture, and this is also a piece of ephemera, and it says everything for the Christmas tree. Then this flips open, and this is also an envelope, and this is an envelope, so that made the three envelopes. Here the first Noel, and Here I've made a pocket with two tags to journal on the back. And underneath I've made a pocket with two tags. Oh, this one. Maybe I must do this first. Here a piece of ephemera. And here I've made a pocket also with one of the photos from the kit and Let It Snow. So this goes in here. And of course you can place the ephemera elsewhere and put your own photos in here if you like. So that goes like this, and then that's. And here I've made a pocket with Silent Night in the song Jingle Bells, and also a piece of paper to journal on. And here is also room for putting away things, so I put a piece of ephemera in here. And here also is a pocket underneath with also a piece of ephemera, and on the back you can journal, but you can put in notes, pictures, whatever you like. So that's my share for today. It's not a big Christmas album, but it was something I would love to try out. And I only used the greens of the paper pack, and not red, just green and vintage colors. And yeah, I like the results. I hope you do too. If you do, please subscribe and have a lot of fun crafting. And maybe I will see you in the next video. Bye bye.